Now, it hasn't been the happiest of times for Queenstown, which relies heavily on international visitors to keep its economy going. Today, though, there's a party going on in Shotover Street.
The town's most famous takeaway joint, Fergburger, has made it through the COVID crisis and it's celebrating its 20th year in business. Jendy Harper joined the party.
An early morning photo call for the current crop. Over two decades, Queenstown's Fergburger has employed around 1,200 people and many United Nations.
Hi guys, whereabouts are you from?
France.
The UK.
Nepal.
But it's very much a Kiwi success story, beginning as a hole-in-the-wall takeaway joint with two barbecues from the warehouse. Today, Ferg is the brand behind a bakery, gelato, and a bar which somehow opened in this tourist town during a global pandemic.
As Fergburger celebrates its 20th year in business, right across the road, another Queenstown institution is closing its doors.
Last drinks tomorrow night at Loco, formerly the Altitude Bar.
A lot of people are saying they won't be able to carry on beyond about March or so, unless there's a bubble or things change or without government support.
Today, though, COVID on the back burner as Richard, a local chippy, became the first at 8 a.m. to claim a free burger, free for everyone all day. Joining the kids on their way to school, and Terence from Parapara Umu.
When we come down here, we always have Fergburger. We've come over the years, we have, many years.
Something to celebrate in a town doing it tough.
And Steve Bradley, the general manager of Fergburger, joins us now from Queenstown. Steve, correct me if I'm right, that there looks like a giant burger. I'm assuming, is that a cake burger?
You're assuming correct. It's a giant cake burger all ready to cut.
Wow. What is in the cake burger? What's it made of?
Well, your guess is as good as mine. There's plenty of decorative icing. I may be picking chocolate cake, but I don't know. They keep these things a secret from me, so I get a surprise on our birthday.
It's absolutely stunning. And stunning too is the popularity of Fergburger right around the country and around the globe. Would it be fair to say that the size of the queue outside Fergburger is a kind of barometer of how Queenstown economy is going?
Yeah, look, I think that's, with the exception of today, that's always been the way. From the early days in Cow Lane, we've grown with Queenstown and it is known as a barometer of what's happening.
And how has business been? You know, are the staff that were there pre-COVID still there?
Yeah, look, majority are still here. So they're loving today. They're absolutely loving it. It's reminding of us the old times. You know, we're not looking back too much at the moment. Today's a celebration and they're loving it. We've got people everywhere. There's a queue and it's days of old.
Steve, COVID has killed plenty of other businesses in Queenstown recently. So was it a tough decision as to whether or not you would celebrate this milestone?
Yeah, look, it was. And we had completely different plans, but we had to be a little bit more responsible than the ones we came up with 2 years ago. How can you not celebrate 20 years in a great town where we've had so many, you know, wonderful people, wonderful nights, good adventures? So you have to celebrate. You know, we've still got to live our lives.
And how many free burgers have you given away today?
I threw the pencil and pad out about 10 a.m. this morning when the queues were bigger than anticipated, and the accountant's probably watching, so there's no way I can let you know.
Just one or two.
Yeah, well, how many people have come back for seconds? I mean, what happens there? I imagine there's a couple of people lining up, breakfast, lunch and dinner.
Yeah, well, people perhaps like yourself, Jeremy, you know, we have to be careful of them coming back. So we've got some mug shots of known offenders. And we are trying to limit it to one per day, but I'm pretty sure there'll be a few slip through the system.
Oh, nice one. Well done, Steve, and well done on Fergburger. 20 years is impressive. Great burgers, and best of luck with everything in the future.
Happy birthday.
Hey, thanks very much, guys. Enjoy.
And you've got a long association with Fergburger.
I was there 20 years ago. Mm-hmm. Well, not on the first night, but during the Cow Lane days. Delicious. I had some of the early Fergburgers.
Really? Have they changed over time?
Well, they're pretty similar, actually. Always a fantastic burger. Mm-hmm. I mean, I love a Fergburger. I absolutely love it. Have you had a Fergburger?
I haven't. I've watched my children eat Fergburgers. I declined on calorific grounds.
Calorific grounds?
Well, you know, it's just, there's a lot going on in that. One day I will. It's just, you know, I opt for slightly... No, I'm...
There's no calories in a Fergburger.
Well, would we say
none?
One or two?
Not one.